There are so many new features inside Adobe Express right now that you probably haven't even had time to see half of them. But don't worry, in this video, I'm gonna walk you through 20 new tools and features that are gonna completely change the way that you create content. I'm Phil Pallen, a brand strategist. Welcome back to my channel where I share practical advice to help you build and grow your brand. Today, we're covering 20 new features inside Adobe Express that are seriously useful. Many announced just this past week at Adobe Max London. So I'm partnering with Adobe Express to bring you this video today. But as always, I only share tools that I actually use. And this is one that I open every single day. Let's start with a tool that speeds up content creation for you for videos, Clipmaker. We'll start by clicking that purple plus sign and choosing the quick action menu where you'll spot Clipmaker. It's gonna take your lengthy videos and turn them into bite-sized shareable content in just a few clicks. The first step is uploading the full length video clip and deciding if you want captions. I do, so I'll toggle that option on. Once it's uploaded, you can leave this screen and continue on with your projects while it gets to work. Now see the little notification in the top right? That's telling me that my clips are almost ready. My video, which was around the 10-minute mark, was ready in no time. Individual clips identified from the full-length video that are perfect for social media. I can preview the length, and I can click on any of these to see them up close. And since I toggled captions on, we can see those settings on the right, different styles, even the ability to customize the color and edit the caption text. I've used other paid platforms that use AI to identify clips, like Opus Clip, but I am thrilled that this feature is now available on the platform where I create all my other content. Well done, Adobe. I'm very happy about this. Let's keep going. Your profile photo makes a huge difference with how people perceive you online. Here's how to upgrade it. You know what? I think it's time for a new profile photo. I like this one, but the background isn't quite working for this function, so I'm gonna hop over to Adobe Express to our quick action menu and select Profile Photo Maker. Right away, I'll upload this and check it out. We have all kinds of great options to choose from, different backgrounds, textures, or if we want solid color, we can, round, square, or rounded corners. And if we want to replace that image, if we find a different one, or we want to upload a different background ourselves, we can. All of this is now an option, and I am loving how my new profile photo looks. If your reels look messy, this next feature fixes that. Your Instagram reels deserve more than a random freeze frame. So I'm going to show you how with Express, you can now create custom reel covers that match your brand. So choose Instagram, then select reel, and then you're gonna see this great little setting once your upload is complete to be able to add or choose your cover. We'll select that option. First, I'll show you how to select a frame. It's easy, you just scrub through until you're happy with what you find, or I like this idea better, add a custom cover from another project in Express you've created. It's that simple. Don't forget other settings in here. Options for Instagram include a first comment, as well, brand new, add alt text to your images. This is awesome. You can now add alt text descriptions to your images so people who use screen readers can access your social media posts. And some believe this is beneficial for SEO as well. Let's talk about accessibility. It helps more people see your content. I mentioned it a moment ago with my reel up, but now you can actually see the feature in action with an image that I plan to post on Pinterest for this example. Adobe Express now lets you add alt text directly to your design. Alt text makes your content accessible to people using screen readers, helping everyone engage with your posts. It's also good for SEO, giving search engines more context about your images. Just a few extra seconds when you go to schedule or post live can make a big difference. And hey, this next one's very cool. No need to open another app. You can now record videos directly inside Express. Continuing on with my Japan theme, I want to tell you about this clip that I shot recently. We'll go ahead and select media, and then under video, we're going to select record yourself. Now, prior to this, I might have needed a separate software, a separate tool to be able to record my video just like this, but now integrated fully into Express, I love that I can do this. By the way, I'm in Japan right now finishing this video. Notice here, I can move my frame over to the side or up to the top if I want, and I love the flexibility that this gives me. So we'll click, start recording, it'll give us a little countdown, and boom, we'll start recording, and now we can do it all without even leaving Adobe Express. Moving right along, you don't need clunky spreadsheets to show data anymore. Table formatting is now available inside Express, perfect for presentations, reports, and more. Sharing information doesn't mean sacrificing good design. I'll head over to the Charts and Grids tab in Express. First thing I'll do is adjust the fill and border colors to be on brand. Thank you, Brand Kit. And then I'm gonna delete this column, and I'm gonna just adjust this to house the information that I'm about to enter. Notice I can horizontally and vertically align the text. That's new and exciting. So I'm going to go ahead and add the info into my table. Otherwise, I might have had to do this in Excel and save it as an image, and then I can't edit it in Express. But now all of that functionality is built in. And notice, I made a typo. Now we have a check spelling feature. I love this. I'll make that adjustment. I'll continue filling out the information here. I'm just so pleased that now this can be edited and handled directly in Express. Perfect for organizing data in reports, presentations, or even social media posts. That is awesome. Next, making a carousel post just got easier. For our next feature, we'll start on the homepage. We'll go ahead back to quick actions and we'll select card maker. This is new. I love this. We can search or we can filter by category. Basically, this is designed to get you started. So great starting place with great designs. I can click on these elements. I can add an image or adjust the theme. All of these settings are here to be able to make my greeting card. I can download it or make further edits in Express. What a great new quick action. Turn static designs into video with this next feature. There's a reason it's all the rage. Sometimes you don't have the perfect video clip, but with Adobe Express, you can now create one with just an image and a text prompt. The Generate Video tool takes your starting image and then your prompt and builds a short video clip that feels custom and natural. It's a fast way to create B-roll, backgrounds, or social media posts without expensive shoots or endless stock searches. Oh, I've had some of those. Okay, this next one is subtle, but it's powerful. Animations can now move off the canvas. I'll show you. This is pretty awesome. You're no longer limited to what fits inside your project borders. So with Express, you can now animate elements so that they move beyond the frame. I'll show you a simple way to add extra motion and energy to your design. So here's how it looks. So that's with, and that's without. It's just a simple way to add extra motion and energy to your design. And this just in, Express now lets you build line charts that actually look good. Check this out. When you need to share data, visuals matter. Adobe Express now makes it super easy to build clean, professional line charts right inside your project. It's under charts and grids. Once again, you can customize colors, adjust labels, choose simple styles that match your design. This looks amazing. Super fast way to turn numbers into something that actually catches attention, whether it's for a report, a social post, or even a client presentation. Timing matters. This feature gives you full control over how your content plays. Now you can control exactly when things happen in your project. So with content playback right here in Adobe Express, you can set your media to start automatically by default or only after someone clicks. So let's say you're building a presentation deck. I love that you can now decide how and when your audience experiences your content. Managing content as a team, you'll want to use this next feature. Here on the schedule tab, I want to make sure that you know about this one. It's not the newest feature, but it's one that I think a lot of people would benefit from. So I'm calling it out because it's new-ish. When you're working with a team or even just trying to stay organized yourself, shared calendars in Express make it simple. You can plan out your content schedule, keep everything in one place, and then you can share this with clients and teammates, people you might be collaborating with, set permissions, stay on track without endless email threads or spreadsheets. Sometimes your designs need a handmade touch. I'm going to show you how that's possible. With Draw Shape in Adobe Express, you can add hand-drawn lines, brush strokes, or textured frames around your content. Choose from different styles to match your project, whether you want something more casual, artistic, bold. I love that you can draw it and then change that style after the fact, including the line weight. It's a quick way to make graphics feel more personalized, less polished, without starting from scratch. Okay, next, this is one of the more practical upgrades in Adobe Express right now. Again, a newish feature, but one that I wanna call out because it's been transformative for me. Resizing designs used to mean rebuilding layouts, not anymore. With Resize and Expand, you can instantly adjust your project to fit different formats. Here I've got it enabled. For it to work, the image should go either side to side and or top to bottom across the canvas. And let's try to resize this in an unconventional way. So we're going horizontal to vertical for an Instagram story. That would normally crop in really close, but we're gonna duplicate and resize with the help of generative AI powered by Adobe Firefly. Let's see what it comes up with. There we go, and with Firefly, we get multiple results that I am equally impressed with. I love that you can instantly adjust your project to fit different formats without starting over. Editing video inside Express just got a lot easier. I love this scene view. This lets you easily add, remove, reorder clips with a simple drag and drop, mute all, trim, duration, as well as add media like Adobe stock images, videos, or upload your own. And while we're on this project, I'll click back to my selected layer, then click media where we're gonna upload a voiceover. And this voiceover was recorded at low quality intentionally. You'll hear it in a second. This is an example voiceover to show you how much better Adobe Express's enhanced speech can make it. But now with enhanced speech in Adobe Express, it's going to make that spoken audio a whole lot better. This is an example voiceover to show you how much better Adobe Express's enhanced speech can make it. Impressive. Great to remove background noise, echoes, make that sound a whole lot cleaner, clearer, and ready for posting. And back on the static image, which we're going to use once again to show you some of the new animations in Express. These are dynamic animations, which let you add natural motion like wobble in or wind for looping. We'll try this. Nope, I think you need to add more speed, and that way you can see it in action. The best thing for you to do is hop in here and actually try it yourself. This is a really cool way to bring in Photoshop or Illustrator files. Bring them to life without needing complex animation skills. Apply it and watch your design feel more alive. Almost done. While we're on this screen, let's talk about keeping your visuals consistent. It just got easier. With Generate Similar, you can take one image like this one and instantly create a full set of matching graphics. All you need is a prompt to describe the content for the new image. Think of that existing image as your reference image if you've used Adobe Firefly before. Give it a few moments. And voila, we have some results, and these are looking absolutely awesome. Pair this with your brand kits, where your logos and fonts and colors are all saved and ready to use. You'll have on-brand content ready in minutes, not hours. And last but not least, Adobe Express now gives you over 30 new image filters powered by Photoshop. Check this out. We select effects, and you can have a little look through. Quickly apply a filter to boost colors, add depth, change the mood of a photo all in a single click. And if you want more control, you can adjust the intensity to get exactly the look you want. It's a super fast and easy way to level up your visuals. Without needing advanced editing skills, you can do it all directly in Express. Yay! 20 new features inside Adobe Express. I know, it's a lot. Well done. Each one gives you more speed, flexibility, control, and together they make this platform even more awesome. If you want to try these features for yourself, I've linked to Adobe Express in the description below. You can start designing right now. In fact, you can start on a free plan. Adobe Express Free is incredible. No steep learning curve, just tools that work. Let me know in the comments which of these features you're most excited to try. I'm Phil Pallen. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video.